I'm still a bit crook, so won't be much talking. So, but please enjoy anyway.
Keep moving. There are more Daedra on the way. Keep moving.
Rescue me, and I in turn must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. The Prophet. He's a prisoner here too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. Must break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision into the harbor. The Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. With any luck, that will buy... I have no idea. Brute force? We should keep moving.
cannot escape my realm.
Hermamora's whacking tongue. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Damn it. Destroying the Sentinel. Cadwell is the oldest of the Soul Shriven. After years of torment, Soul Shriven usually go insane and turn feral. Cadwell sees things as he wishes them to be.
One fine day in the middle of the night, two dead kings got up to fight back to back. Hello, what's this? Sir Cadwell, yes, indeed, a pleasure. Oh dear, well, that is rather cautiously, I expect. Watch your step. Hold on. Follow the river. Best of luck. Do check it.
Cadwell seems to think this Undercroft is a delightful place. Probably means it's a death trap. You better be careful. The sooner you get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here.
Fuck, little bitch. Oh, yeah.
God of self-punishment. Should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time.
Thank you.
there's a trick to opening a cell. The only way for a prisoner to leave is for another living soul to take their place. Believe me, I wish there was. Once it's done, get moving. The Prophet will know where to go, but he'll need your...
Divines, you are safe. There is that at least. There has sacrificed everything that we might. I wish that were possible, but I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to rescue her together, Vestige. That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self, a soulless one, an empty vessel that longs to be filled. That is what I come to be called. My true name is lost even to me. Here, the anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic. Up the stairs, quickly! We must get to the anchor mooring! Anchor's portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift us to it. But first, you must reattune yourself to Nern in order to regain your physical form. A shard of ethic. Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the sky shard. Akatosh, Dragon God of Time, I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Molag Bal be denied. Hurry! We must go now! I feared. We arrived in different locations. I am in a place with the smell of burning ash and a hot wind, and the sound. Days, weeks. I'm afraid you will have to decide that for yourself. I cannot foresee that, not yet. But we will meet again. There is still much we need to accomplish. Be wary of this. Our very plane of existence.
I'm short on good help, and I could use someone capable. A fisherman found you washed up on the beach. You're the one Holdsbar pulled out of the water. I'm glad you've seen combat, and I need all the help I can get today. Villagers are scattered across the island. We sighted a ship offshore. I've sent my troops to investigate. You'll find people of Bleak Rock all across the island. Tag along in my stick.
No, not that one.
There you are. You're not panicking. Only you can see me. Come, we have to talk.
Dagger 4, fuck's sake. Oh, 4.
To be done here soon.
Can I help you? Anything I can do.
Twice cursed pig feet. Thieves. Daggerfall is full of them. They steal anything that's not... This was no simple robbery. It was grand larceny. And I know who did it. The font stole my glutton. They said to take it up with the magistrate.
It's one theft.
Yeah. Welcome to the Rosy Lion, friend. Have a seat, and I'll pour you. Did he say I stole his damn hog again? I didn't. Not this time, not last. Every time the pig escapes, Wickton accuses me of thievery. Every... Go on. I'm sure you'll find that hog.
You found my wonderful little... I bet LaFont was hiding him there until he could turn poor Glutton into ribs and chops. But now LaFont's guilty of something, I'm sure of it. But what do I care about strange vines? Talk to you.
Ah, someone new to talk to. A strange vine. Unusually thick and covered in thorns. In the city, be wary of those vines. Wherever they appear, the Bloodthorn cult isn't far behind.
The law says I have to stop you, but that's it. Just give me the money, and you can keep walking. As I'm concerned, this didn't happen.
Gibbs. What's wrong?
residents of Daggerfall. Stay indoors tonight for your own safety.
Ooh, your interference will not be tolerated.
This is taking forever. Welcome, friend. Can't get better fruits or vegetables anymore. Look, I don't want any trouble. That's a phrase used by the King's intelligence network. It means someone's... I said leave me alone. Take your quick...
Well, the greeting is actually from... Relax, it was a perfectly innocent vision. My mistress's letter waits over there. I had to put it down. I am too lowly to speak of...
In the name of the King... You best mind your step.
There you are, Vestige. We must... Listen well. I have located a safe harbor from which we might plan. I awoke to choking ash in the air and the sounds of strife.
Are you here about a reward?
Oh.
don't seem to be making much progress.
Nothing like finding out that the family estate you inherited is nothing but a pile. I just found out that this land belongs to me. This place is haunted. Makes my skin crawl just getting near the damn. A Baleborn always pays for services rendered. This place might look like a ruin. Search the ruins. See if you can find. Damn ghosts won't let them in. Why else?
Hand in hand, we snuck through the gardens and sat on a bench. The way he looked at me sent shivers down my spine.
She gave it to me. Told me to give it to the woman who would become my wife.
Is this what I think it is? Oh, Marie, this is the happiest day of my life.
To a lowly servant girl. I don't know which is worse, your lies or your thieving fingers.
Maurice, please, tell her of our love, the time we've spent together. Why won't you say anything?
I'm sure she didn't mean to steal it. She's been working awfully hard. Perhaps...
And then lock her in the tower.
Shit.
That wasn't such a good idea. It wasn't.
Oh shit.
That wasn't such a good idea. It wasn't after you entered the ruins without any trouble. And I'm not counting the imps, mind you. I assumed that the spirit had fallen asleep or something. Anyway, as we stepped inside, we were hit with a wave of incredible force. It hurt. A lot.
Great. Just great. If you shake my family tree, my father wouldn't be the only bastard to fall out of it. But he might be the worst. We have to reason with the spirit. Show her that I'm not the one who wronged her. And I don't deserve her wrath. What? Why would I do that? That's a foolish idea. A Baelborn never abandons his property. We need to get rid of her. You just... Well, you... Damn, I don't know. Head back.
When you visit the shops and markets, be sure to tell them the Daggerfall Guard sent you.
To buy.
Sharp pointed. Sharp.
Your face, lard ass.
My relief was.
Good weapon.
I'm sorry.
Enjoy the fruits of the robust Stormhaven.
Okay.
The armor I sell them.
Keeping myself busy here.
Clockwise. Oh, no, that would cause an enormous explosion.
Honestly, why?
I do hope you're not dabbling in necromancy. That magic always causes more harm than good.
Thoughts that. All to sell more books. Don't expect to find much truth in a tome such as that. Summoning spirits can be dangerous work. I heard about you. By helping you accomplish what the Baleborn has requested. My master sent me to help you summon the spirit. You need to see why the Baleborn curse must not be broken. Words are so much less effective than seeing the reality of things. Now think carefully before you answer my next question. I need to determine if you can truly summon the spirit of the dead. You can't remember one simple thing, but you seek to end a spell you don't understand. My master retracts his offer. The mine once belonged to the Themen family. Before it was shut, I have a certain connection.
will not be tolerated.
What is this place? What happened to the tower? What? I fell in love with a coward. A Baleborn who couldn't disappoint his mother, even if it meant it. You have to understand. Akatosh, Daedra, it didn't matter who heard me. I just wanted my baby to live. I made a bargain, got my revenge, saved my baby. The Baleborns deserve to lose what they love the most, their wealth, their lands. I felt my child leave me. I could smell the smoke from the tower. I heard the screams. The deal had been struck. The Baleborns don't change. That family carries evil in its heart. No! You can't! The Master won't let you. My baby! What would become of him? The Master...
cares about us poor beggars.
Excuse me, please. I have a message for you.
Please, take a look at what I've got.